Well met, guildmate.
Well met, guild... Masters... Let's do business. Tell your friend. You too.
Greetings, guildmate.
Well met. What can I interest you in? Another. Farewell.
Are you ready for one last great heist? This is the big one. We are going to steal one of the Elder Scrolls from the Imperial Palace. There is no buyer. This is for glory, not for money. As for your compensation, I ask you to trust me. Capital! I have worked for 11 years planning this heist. The Elder Scrolls are kept in the Imperial Palace, behind a door that cannot be breached. You will have to travel the old way to unseal the entrance. In the Imperial sewers, my scrying with Savilla's stone has provided clues, but not the details. I know the tools you will need. The boots of Springheel Jack will allow you to leap to an unreachable place. The arrow of extrication. Once you're inside the palace itself, you need I arranged for the notable Celia Cameron to want to read a particular Elder Scroll. You will take her place. As the Guildmaster, I am waiving blood price for anyone you kill during this heist. I've written it down for... Respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice. face down. Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice down. Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. Do not venture beyond the first and second. Remember. You have my...
Thank you.
Hey. Hello?
Welcome to this holy library, Lady Cameron.
Hey, you don't belong here.
You don't believe. Celia Cameron, I presume. Sent to you the Elder Scroll you requested.
Lost them.
Come out when I can see.
Listen. You have my ear, citizen.
The Gray Fox is...
You have the scroll. I can hardly believe it. I have spent 7 years learning how to translate this scroll. Ah, still thinking about your reward, eh? Give this ring to Countess Umbranox in Anvil. Say nothing about me to her. If she asks, just tell her a stranger wanted her to have it.
What? This ring belonged to my husband. He's been missing for over 10 years. How did you get it? My husband's wedding ring. I never thought to see it again. What I wouldn't give to see him once more.
He looks familiar.
Oh, hello. By the power of the Elder Scrolls, I name Emmer Dereloth as the true thief of Nocturnal's cow.
You're the Gray Fox? I've been betrayed.
I am the Gray Fox, but you have not been betrayed.
But...
I am also your missing husband, Corvus.
Corvus? Is it really you? 10 years I've waited for word from you. Why did you hide from me?
10 years ago, I inherited this cow from the former guildmaster of the Thieves Guild. I became the new guildmaster, but I also received its curse. Whoever wears Nocturnal's cow shall have his name stricken from history. Once I donned the cow, no one in all of Tamriel could recognize me. With the cow, I became the Gray Fox. Without it, I was a stranger. Even to you.
You mean you were unable to return?
I've stood right next to you, and you didn't even know it. I cried out to you, "Here I am! It's me, Corvus!" But you just looked at me, confused.
You have broken my heart for a second time. I cannot let the infamous criminal mastermind, the Gray Fox, become the Count of Anvil.
If you try to announce yourself as Corvus, I will deny you. I will deny you before the Emperor if I have to.
I guessed you would say these terrible things to me. That is why I brought my friend along. From this moment forward, I renounce my life of crime forever. I'm passing the Gray Cowl of the Thieves Guild to its new guild master. The Gray Cowl is now yours. You will find that history has been altered tonight. Such is the power of Nocturnal's curse. That lifting it can alter time itself. If Emmer Dereloth had not stolen Nocturnal's cowl, the Thieves Guild would never have fallen on such hard times. Because of the curse, that has been undone. If you go to the Imperial City, you will find that the Thieves Guild has a guild hall on the site of the ruins of Dereloth. You wear the shadows well. Shadow hide you. Heard any news from the other provinces?
You're looking well. May Shadow hide you.
Well met.
Honored. Looking for...
I see you're a follower of the Grey Fox, too.
Looking for some help?